So are you? You're not online dating.
No.
Why not?
I just haven't got around to it. Like.
You haven't updated your software.
No.
Raging. No. You're missing out. There's loads of good-looking birds on there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Like they just, it matches you.
We could actually find one, and we could do a real-life match. Would you be up for that?
No.
Go on. Have you been a crack?
I'm going away.
Show me who you are going away. I'm against the deadline here.
I don't even look good today. I don't feel good.
Oh, you look amazing. $1 million. Okay, so would you go, if you update your software and get over your technological problems, would you go?
I'm behind the times.
Yeah, you really are. You really need to.
Yeah, I'm really
shocked. Okay, right. Okay, well, let's forget about that. So tell me. So would you go online date? Are any of your mates on Tinder? Or Puff?
I think one of them is on Tinder, yeah.
Has he gone on any dates?
He just shags them, like. You know what I mean, like, that's about it, like. That's what it is.
That's what it is.
Yeah, it's not like you don't take it seriously. Like,
do you not think that you could actually fall in love?
Yeah. No. Well, maybe if you're a bit older, like.
Oh, like what age?
As you get older, women get more vulnerable and stuff going on, don't they? Like,
do they?
So, you
really? No. I've got 3 boyfriends.